First, Jank was reluctant to even talk to me.
Okay.
We need to do this one by one, and this man needs to go first.
But he just got here.
We've been here for hours.
I don't make the rules. Wait here.
Thank you.
but I had no choice. Ryze has me by the balls.
What did you do?
What I had to. What can I say? The world is an unforgiving place.
You are.
Shit, where are they?
Can you copy? Crane here.
What's going on, mate?
Tell everyone to stay away from the Saviors. They sold me out to Rice. I barely made it out alive.
Shit. I hope you're okay. Be sure to contact Troy when you get to Sector Zero. She's the only friendly face you have over there.
Got it. Will do. Keep your fingers crossed for me. Camden, do you copy? Crane here. Camden, can you hear me?
Crane? Yes, I hear you. What's going on?
I'm in Sector Zero. Is Jade with you?
No, she hasn't been able to reach me yet. And even if she does manage to get here, it won't be easy getting in. I had to barricade myself inside because of Ryze and his thugs.
You okay?
Trapped inside my lab, but safe. You coming my way?
Not yet, Doctor. First I have to find Jade and recover Zera's research.
Okay. Sit tight then. Not like there's anywhere for me to go. Be careful out there, Crane.
You're Crane, right?
Yeah, that's me.